I mean, I'm stuck in. What the fuck was the damage it did? Holy fuck. There are like six ticks. Is this debuff doing like more damage at the end or something? Suck Yarki, don't press Bark. Can you PS me now? I'm moving. I'm going here to pink, okay? Go have more space. It's the pink boss. Yo, Glory, thank you for 6 months, appreciate it. Welcome to the club, thank you, thank you. Played some Paladin Season 3 when Havoc was meta. Yeah, I played a bit. I mean, Paladin is fun. My item level is also pretty decent at the moment on Paladin. Got very, very lucky on the weekly loot. Yeah. I shield you, Ergi. I suck you. Gonna beam, Yerky. Pack up bot. Can we live without him? Yes, no? I will kick. Without ox. Can go. Ancient. It will die. Go, go, go. Let's hit the same one, Crims. Stuck in the... There are still three. This. Ooh, made a moosh. Yep. We will not have Dispel and Totem the next turn. I don't know. Come soak me. Yeah, bubble. Are we killing before next time combo? If yes, I can spell word summon also. I will spellward Yargi, I will suck agent. Freedom not working, freedom not working. Yo, thank you for the sub, appreciate it. Welcome to the club, thank you, thank you. I cannot kick first. Okay, I'm silenced now. Okay. I'm doing cross. You said I'm kicking mop in the back, right? It's cross. Do you have thought on the next? I would immune you next age on this. I did. I mean with the suck. I can immune you on this if you want. I bopped you, you can stay. I'm doing cross and skull. dodge poops. We opened one mob, watch out on Yargi cast. I'm kicking with shield. Fuck, I'm sorry. Focus call, yeah. Grimms can kick. Poops, watch out. Go far. Do you want to last this boss or last boss? Major? Let's last this on CD, maybe something will happen. Yeah. I am soaking. All of them. Aja! I will soak all of them again. Lost. I do not have lay. Wait a second, you're getting information. I will soak this. They want spell ward on next intermission, so you will soak and stay, Adrian. Yes, I did. But it's too early. Yeah. I will soak next. Oh, it's fine. I will still soak with bubble. Bubble in. Moon boss fire, watch out, soaking. I will soak this. Imagine having DK here with IMS also. Holy fuck. I can suck someone who need. I cannot soak behind the boss. I will soak behind the boss, soak in front. I will soak this. $1 million HPS. I'm drinking. Play safe, big IO. Remind me to test on the spider mini boss freedom. Bliss. Pumpkin. No. Yeah. Kill some agent. I'll have a buck for boss. Okay, try free freedom. But actually, we will get rooted back if we will not kill Atesha. You see, you have a debuff. I will try after now. With my freedom only for 6 seconds, and these roots are for 10. You see, I'm rooted now. But you will have time to move to the safe spot. It's 4 minutes for Bloodlust. You need to reset something, Angel, or... I need kick cross beam. So, okay, I'm kicking with shield. So. I will suck you, Adrian. Kick in a vortex, Yergi. We still need to kill Roots. I have a lot of damage. I've sucked in 5. Can you type on Yergi? Maybe AJ also? AJ? I don't know. Oh, okay. On this boss, freedom is working actually. On mini boss, it's not. What the fuck? So yeah, I am removing. I have spell ward. Anyone? We can remove. I can spell ward Mike. Double freedom and we can remove this roots. Won't? No. Remove roots, everyone. Who's this? Oh fuck! I thought I have Macron, yeah, that's right. Thank you. Could live. Hara? I mean, timer is sus, right? Does the spell ward work on the turn kit? Yeah, it is working.